Sita Wadariba Paraziki Maming Class 8 ki Lesson Number 2 Family Values. I live with my family. In my family there are 7 members: my grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, sister and brother. Family is a group of persons related to each other by blood, marriage or adoption. Aduna sigi para asida haise. I live with my family. Ko family ga blood lai mine haba. In my family there are 7 members: my grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, sister and brother. Aduna magi family sita yau rise kana kana no haiba kanda grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, sister and brother. Aduna family have zikai no hai kanda. It is a group of persons related to each other by blood, marriage or adoption. Aduna family hai bisa kari no haiba kanda persons related to each other by blood. E mari oine related oi bako marriage or adoption luhong badagi imung da mi lak pako adagi di adoption ta wa mi bu yok pako. Members of a family live together. Aduna ke toraba ngasai ge members of a family they live together. Imung manung sida yari ba missing ze blood lai mine hai bako. It is the most universal group in the world. Aduna ngasai ge family hai bu group se ko. It is the most universal group. World gi oina amata oiba ko. It is regarded as the first institution in the history of human beings. Aduna family have said is regarded as the first institution of the system or rule hai ko in the history of human beings. Human beings ki history dang saigi family have institutions jine ihan han bani have ko. Family has perhaps been there since prehistoric times. Aduna family se ngasaigi prehistoric times thaina thaina ngai gi mamangai dagi hauna leirame have ko. No society has ever existed without some form of family organization. Aduna society se kwa family na traga organization latering aida society em the leram they have kwa. Like our family there are other families, a number of families build up the society. Aduna akhoi imung manung leiba dumaina society de su families me amam leiba kwa, a number of families build up the society. Aduna ke daraba nasai gi families me amam pullaga society se same in have kwa. Every day we interact and share many things with each other in the society. Aduna every day nungti gi oina kwa we interact, communicate tauraga ko and share many things with each other in the society. Akoina society si danga sai gi interact tauraga, communicate tauraga, we share a lot of things every day have ko. Akoina mayamama share tau we have ko. The family exercises the greatest influence over its members. It molds the characters of the individuals since birth. Aduna family si danga sai gi members sing zita influence to we have ko. It molds the characters of individuals since birth. Aduna it molds to we shape to ko the character of individuals since birth. Individuals sing je pop da gi hauna ngasai gi families ina moi gi characters shape to we have ko. The parents or the family are the first to socialize a child. From the parents and elders in the family a child learns speech and language. Aduna the parents or the family are the first to socialize a child. Aduna parents na traga family ko family members tanga sai gi yauriba missing je masijina anga anga mada socialize tokba tambi have ko sai gi society da mix tokbo se tambi have ko. From the parents and elders in the family a child learns speech and language. Aduna pi iba angang sing jina family da gi kari tam ge hai kana speech ka language ka tam me have yam na pi ingai de hona. Thus education begins at home with the family. Aduna ke darwa education ji ihan hana ho bose yum da gi dum haure have ko. Again its family cherishes some values in life. Now the family concern transmits those values to the members in the fold. It is the breeding ground of our morals, the nurse of our loyalties. Aduna ke daroba education se akoi yum dagi family dagi hauna haure. Again its family cherishes some values. Family karana kwa moigi values se cherish to bo kwa cherish to wadi to hold dear hai bo kwa nasai gi family karana moigi values se yamna dear oina thamba haitare ko. Now the family concern transmits those values to the members in the fold. Aduna nga saigi moina cherish toriba values singa nga saigi transmit torok pakwa. It is the breeding ground of our morals, the nurse of our loyalties. Aduna family have se kari no haikan the breeding ground of our morals. Morals adi nga saigi customs chana bi haitare ko. The nurse of our loyalties, nurse to wadi take care to wa to take care of our health hai bako of our loyalties. Loyalties adi firm and constant support hai bako. Aduna family se koi nga saigi customs ko chana bi mayam singh ji ki breeding ground ne hai bako. Aduga the nurse of our loyalties nurse the body, take care of our loyalties, the firm and constant support. I learned many things about cooperation, tolerance, self-sacrifice, honesty, love and affection in the family. Aduna authors in Hairi Ibuka, Magi family sidagi mana mayamama learn to we madudi cooperation, tolerance, self-sacrifice, honesty, love and affection in the family. Cooperation hierarchy, amaga amaga. Pau phongna boka amaga amaga mateng pangna ba tolerance khang bakan ba self sacrifice kathok boka honesty mabukchel chengba love and affection in the family nushiba amasung care longna boka my parents always tell me to behave properly with others aduna ga sai gi author asina hairi adudi magi parents na kedoba to behave properly with others me atai ga su properly behave to wona ko we must show respect and regard for elders aduna kedoba de ba koina akhoi gi ithak thang ba hanching bu akhoina respect to godaba akhoina regard to godaba won have ko we should never offend anyone especially our elders aduna kedaro ba akhoina akhoi gi elders sing je offend to roi da bone have ko they have more experience and wisdom than us we are very young and we can learn many things from them if we are polite to our elders we have learned something about discipline aduna ke daroba koi gi elders sing je koi dagi di hena wisdom leraba koi dagi di hena loksing leraba mi ngak ta ne ba ko we can learn many things from them akoina moi dagi tamjani ngai oiba meyam ma lei ha ba ko if we are polite to our elders we have learned something about discipline aduna akoina akoi gi elders ta polite oiraga di ko polite behavior lagadi we have learned something about discipline discipline is very important for all of us in life discipline gives the strength to stand for truth aduna discipline habase yamna maru oiba punsi si de ko discipline gives us the strength to stand for truth aduna discipline jina kari pi ge hai kan pangal pi bo ko ke dauna bo gitama masai gi achum bo gitama lepna bo gitama one day when I was playing in the courtyard I broke a flower pot I was afraid of my parents. My mother took care of the flowers. I decided to remain silent. In the afternoon, my mother discovered the broken flower pot. Immediately, she asked who broke this flower pot. Nobody replied. She became very angry. I felt sad. I could no longer hide the truth. Aduna kedaroba otharazina noma sanaringai ko kotyata sanaringai da mana mama na thaba lai gamla ama thugai ram ebo ko adum mama sina ngasai gi hala akanda kana na gamla ji thugai ge haiba kanda nobody replied kanamtana pakhum piram deba adudagi di mama ji amna sauninga mebo ko then she became very angry I felt sad and I could no longer hide the truth ma ji mama na hangba kanda kanamtana khumda baside yamna nungai ramre madudai di I could no longer hide the truth mana achumba ji bulot pangamamre haibo ko I decided to tell the truth to my mother Slowly I walk up to her and said I'm sorry mother I broke the flower pot while playing in the courtyard aduna kedaroba the author decided to tell the truth to her mother author jina ga sai mama da aseng bo je haidu oge haina khalam me haba ko aduna mana tapna chalaga mama da I'm sorry mother I broke the flower pot mama da mana ga sai gi gamla do mana thugai bane na hairam me haba ko while playing in the courtyard I expected to be scolded but my mother smiled and said my dear daughter it is all right I'm happy to find that you have the courage to speak the truth instead of remaining silent or telling a lie you have told the truth she hugged me and said my dear child I am proud of you aduna kedaroba sai gi mana mama na chaira kadra na khallu bodo mama da mana lale haijabadegi di mama na sai gi her mother smiled ko mama sina nopeta roga my dear daughter it is all right I am happy to find that you have the courage to speak the truth mama na machanu pisi da ko sai gi you have the I am happy to find that you have the courage to speak the truth nangona na sai gi achumba ngang nga ngangba ngamnabagi power leibada maduki damakta harawena haira me have ko instead of remaining silent or telling a lie you have told the truth she hugged me and said my dear child I'm proud of you aduna mama jina machanu pisi da chaibagi mohotta mona hak toroga ko my dear child I'm proud of you machanu pi duki damakta yamna chaukthuk chani ngai ne na haira me have ko my grandfather always says honesty is the best policy it is a virtue to be honest is to be truthful standing for truth is honesty aduna magi grandfather na ju haira me have ko honesty is the best policy honesty ding asagi truthful oiba straightforward oiba ko is the best policy it is a virtue to be honest is to be truthful aduna honest oiba ja virtue amane gun amane have ko to be honest is to be truthful standing for truth is honesty aduna honest oiba have se karino have ka na truthful oiba ne have ko standing for truth is honesty aduna achumbagi damak lepa have se honesty ne have ko my parents want us to be honest Telling lies and doing wrong things are never encouraged in the family. Aduna author ki parents ina kari pamamge hai kana moi je honest oi ba pamame ha bukwa. Telling lies and doing wrong things are never encouraged in the family. Aduna oi de bangang bukwa. Adegi di aran ba thabok to bose. They are never encouraged in the family. Honesty requires the courage to speak the truth. Even if I have to face difficulties and unpleasant situations, I should always tell the truth. Aduna honesty je kari darkar oige hai kana requires the courage to speak the truth. Achumbangang bangambagi courage se darkar oi hai bako. Even if I have to face difficulties and unpleasant situations, I should always tell the truth. Aduna ngasaigi achumba se matam khudi maktanganga ta bune hai bako. Engoda ngasaigi nungai taba meama difficulties meama unpleasant situations meama thengnagada bataraga su It shows how courageous a person is. Adunanga saigi achumba ngang base. It shows how courageous a person is. Kayam courageous oige do. Courage oiba di brave oibaka. Many times we try to hide the truth to avoid difficulties. It shows that we lack courage. Aduna many times we try to hide the truth to avoid difficulties. Akoinanga saigi difficulties me ando thengna. It shows that we lack courage. Aduna karita iba akhoise ngasaigi courage what le habasi ta e habuko. We should be courageous to stand for truth. Aduna akhoise courageous oigada bone habuko. Ketongna bagidamak to stand for truth. Achumba gidamak lepna bagidamak courageous oigada bone habuko. The important point to be remembered is that truth, honesty and courage are virtues that go together. Aduna koi important oiba point ama khangada bone masigi important oiba point se karino haibaka and the truth, honesty and courage sigi virtues ahum se they go together haibaka. My father always tells me to be modest and humble. He says, greatness is known by modesty and humility. Aduna magi author ji ki mapasina jo haira mebuka. Always tells me to be modest and humble, boastful oidaba, proud oidaba ko, ego leitaba ko. Modest oibadi and humble. Isagi yamna chokthoksadaba. He says, greatness is known by modesty and humility. Me na pau wana pau rise, kumai na pau rino, quality of being great oi rise. Kedo budagi oi rino hai kana modesty amasung humility se lei budagi ni habuka. Pride and vanity have no place in life. Pride adi nga saigi napan tau buka. Vanity idi isagi achievement amasung appearance te yamna ego leba pride leba ko. Pride and vanity have no place in life. Aduna punsi si da ngasaigi pride amasung vanity se sigi mapham leiti hai buka. Learning to be modest and humble is very important. Decent behavior means modesty. Ani aduna ko ngasaigi modest oiba humble oiba se masije life te yamna important hai buka. Decent behavior means modesty. Aduna decent behavior hai budi respectable moral behavior hai buka. Decent behavior means modesty. My grandfather says it is important to behave properly with everyone we come into contact with. As we show respect to our elders, we must behave properly with those who are younger than us. Aduna magi grandfathers ina kari hai ge hai kanda, we should behave properly with each and everyone, with every people hai buka. Ngasaigi grandfathers ina kari hai ge hai kanda, mi khudi makta koina properly behave tau goda une hai buka. We must show the same behavior. As we show respect to our elders, we must behave properly with those who are younger than us. Aduna ngasaigi akoi gi ithaki ehan da koina properly behave tau wad maina akoi gi akoi degi hena naha oiba angang sing da su akoi na properly behave tau goda une habuka. We must show the same behavior to all the people around us. Aduna akoi gi akoi bada lairiba mi khudi makta akoi na properly behave tau goda une akoi na same behavior utka da une habuka. Now human beings pursue different occupations in life. We must not be rude to those who are doing manual labor. Aduna akoi gi akoi bada lairiba mi sing je moi thabak makhan makhan meyam ma ta weba. They pursue different occupations in life. Moi na thabak makhan makhan meyam ta weba ko. We must not be rude to those who are doing manual labor. Aduna masaigi makutna thabak su nomi ba mi sing da manual labor tauriba sing da madude yuda khoina rude oiroi da bani impolite oiroi da bani habuka. A farmer or a sweeper or a rickshaw puller is as important as an officer or a teacher. Aduna farmer oigera lau bo oigera sweeper oigera rickshaw puller oigera they are as important as an officer or a teacher. Ngasaigi officer na taga teacher na important oibot maina rickshaw puller ka sweeper farmer moisi ju equally important oi habuka. They also contribute their provide to the society aduna ke taroba moi jung asai gi moi gi ngamjaba thak ta society de contribute tawrine have effort to it will be difficult to live without them. That is why we must behave properly with them. Aduna ngasai gi farmer resource puller sweeper moi yau da bida akoi gi punsi ze difficult oigani have ko. That is why we must behave properly with them. Aduna maram oiduna khoina moi da properly behave ta goda woni have ko. My father says it is necessary to show the same behavior to them. We can prove that we are modest and well behaved only when we show similar behavior to all human beings. Aduna ngasai gi authors gi mapa asina hire me ko. It is necessary to show the same behavior to them. Koina doctor amo egera teacher amo egera moi de respect utpa admina akoina ju sweeper farmer ko resource puller moi de ju equal respect utka do mun have ko. We can prove that we are modest and well behaved only when we show similar behavior to all human beings. Aduna koise modest oi well behaved oina utka da basa karam kanda utka da bono hai bakanda utka da gi hai kanda only when we show similar behavior to all human beings. Human beings could imakta koina similar behavior lakanda koje modest way well behaved way have say hai yagani have ko. It is always important to show respect and regard to everyone irrespective of their occupation. Aduna akoina respect utpase respect and regard utpase amna darkar oi have ko to everyone irrespective of their occupation moi occupation do madugi matung ina akoina mi khudimakta respect and regard utpase yamna darkar oi have. Again, humility is a rare virtue. Our grandmother tells us many stories of poverty, humility, modesty, and strength of Kamba and Kamnu in the Manipuri legend. Our grandfather also has told us many times the Christian story of the fall of man and the fall of Satan. Aduna humility have sa yamna rare oiba virtue ne ba yamna rare oiba quality yamna atangba quality ne have ka. Our grandmother tells us many stories of poverty, humility, modesty and the strength of Kamba and Kamnu in the Manipuri legend. Aduna author sigi grandmother sinanga sa gi moi da wari meam liram me ko of poverty ko lair bagi nang bagi humility modesty and strength of Kamba and Kamnu ko humility nga sai humble oi ba ko pong da ba icham cham ba ko modesty and strength of Kamba and Kamnu in the Manipuri legend ko Kamba ga Kamnu ga gi ma gi mapangal gi matang da ko lair ba gi adagi di icham cham ba gi ko modesty oi ba ego lai ta ba ko in the Manipuri legend ko Manipur gi thaina gi aphaw aphaw wari me ama moi gi mabok sina lir me hai ba ko. Our grandfather has also told us many times the Christian story of the fall of man and fall of Satan. Aduna ma gi grandfather sina su wari me ama lir me hai ba ko of the fall of man and fall of Satan ko miyo bana ihan han ba aham ba hor pakanda god na hai ba in de ba digi ko fall tor ki ba sai gi ta thar ki ba ko fall of man and fall of satans satan na sing sai gi evil do maduduna fall tor pagi wari me ama li hai ba ko. He said that the first man and woman fell from paradise because of their disobedience of the commands of God their creator. Aduna nga sai gi moi gi grandfather sina kari wari liram ge hai kanda first man and woman prithvi sida nga sai gi ihan han ba nupi ga nupa ga sarak pase ko. They fell from paradise because of their disobedience of the commands of God. Moi nga sai gi paradise heaven da gi nga sai gi fall tawr ido ke do budai no hai kanda disobedience of the commands of God their creator hai ba ishorgi warol bu ngasai gi moina disobey to bugi ko command bu disobey to bugi heaven dagi fall tawre have ko. He also said that a great angel called Satan fell from heaven because of his pride and rebellion against God the king of heaven. Adegi di moi grandfather sina kari ju hairam ge have kanda the great angel called Satan hari be angel se ko heaven dagi tatharaki ke do bugi because of his pride and rebellion napan tawwa rebellion hai be in the ko ishorgi against the rise tor opako against God the king of heaven. Along with this interesting stories our grandparents have advised us never to be proud and always to be humble. Aduna moi grandparents na sigi wari sing je libata natana moi grandparents sing sina advice to me madudi karino haibakana never to be proud and always to be humble napan tawunu yan humble oina icham cham na layu haina advice to me have.